everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is more of a vlog style video. It's something that I haven't showed on my channel before. It is from our annual Ross's Go Rogue Halloween party. I hope you guys enjoy. Of the setup we had for the party. We had some light bites. I cooked some mummy hot dogs. We had some chips, some cookies. It did start a little bit later, so we didn't serve like a meal. Here are some fun red drinks in little IV bags. We had spider webs all over. Sorry the lighting is not the best for this video. I'm all about the aesthetic when it comes to parties, so I wanted to keep it kind of low lighting and had touches of purple and blue lights throughout. So if you see any of the fog pouring over, like here on the skull, all of that is dry ice. It's one of my favorite things to do for a Halloween party. It just adds so much wow factor to it and also chills the drinks too. Did have a costume contest for all of the people that came. The Tiger King costume, of course, ended up winning, although I think Ryan and I's costume was pretty awesome. Leave it in the comments if you know who we were.
Super thug my way on this side. Keep it super thug my way on this side. Call my phone, hit my line. Only ones who down for real, down for life. Keep it super thug my way on this side. Keep it super thug my way on this side.
Mobbing with my brothers, there's no question, keep it real. Whether we East Coast or Norway in the Haven Hills. In the popping straps of blue faces, not the pills. Heard you call him bluffs, I show him prove, yeah, it's for real. Son of God, not a son of sin.
Our favorite show right now is Schitt's Creek, so of course we had to channel our inner Johnny and Moira Rose for our Halloween costume. Here are some of our friends' other costumes. They did an excellent job, and we had so much fun dressing up for the night. So as you can probably tell, this is my first ever TikTok, and I don't plan on doing another one. But here are some fun clips from the night.
It's close to midnight. Something
funny had to cut you off. Had some more friends like my brothers, I can't trust it out. Same ones in your corner on the sea fall.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Stay tuned for Christmas House Tour next. I'm so excited about it. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave, and I'll see you guys soon.
Call my phone, hit my line. Only ones who down for real, down for life. Keep it super thug my way on this side. Keep it super thug my way on this side.